This is for the in-betweeners, living between everyday oppression and world peace, the now is and the is to come, in that dry space where nothing is certain. Revelation is what we write when we're chanting, "We will win!" But we don't know for sure that we will win, and we don't all agree what winning means. Sometimes the good news is that the war is over, but Revelation is for times when the only good news is that we can still envision good. In those times, there will be an angel, a John, and hope in the fall of empire and the restructuring of the world. And we who live in the middle of this story, not its end, we proclaim that Babylon is fallen and that righteousness is the rightful rule for the earth. This is our hope and our testimony. Maranatha.